Hello everybody. The young and the restless crew still cannot get back to work during the lockdown because of the spreading of COVID-19. Fans are impatient to know when the crew keep working. So lately, some of Y&R stars have given fans some messages through their videos on social media. Although they did not know exact time when they can come back to work, but they make sure that they will be back as soon as they can. The Korean star has not shooted the show from Tuesday, March 17th, according to social distancing offer. Not only fans, but also the crew is really looking forward to be on set. However, both the crew and the cast cannot decide when they will shoot the drama again. Last week, Melody Thomas Scott confirmed that he also did not know any confirmation about the time when they will be back on set. Everything is unknown during the pandemic, so now they just stay at home as others and wait for the update information. In addition, he suggested that fans should think positively because this time can be a good time for the crew to perfect the plot and prepare everything before the shoot again, so that audience will be more satisfied when they watch the show. In the meanwhile, some star on General Hospital has formed their opinions about plans on July or August. However, it's very difficult to plan exactly during the pandemic. We can just hope for the best. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.